David. This is DJ. This is our camp vlog that we're going to start in preparation for camp, because we take this very seriously, right?
Right.
We've won 2 years in a row. I won MVP 2 years in a row. And we're trying to keep this legacy going, even though Eric might be splitting up the teams, which you'll see in many other videos that we're protesting against, that we're going to do this, right?
We're going for the three-peat here. We've already won two in a row. We got one more. Let's go.
All about three.
All about three.
All right, what we're training for here is eating. The biggest thing is to keep all of these stuff, mayonnaise, Tabasco sauce, a syrup, chocolate syrup, and grape jelly. The main thing is to keep all of this in your stomach because you don't want it, okay, Samson, because the one thing is you don't want to throw this up. So, we gotta mix all these ingredients together and see what comes of it. Keep it down. There you go. Come on. You got it. Okay, the second part of training for camp. Agility, speed, and smarts. I don't mean smarts as intelligence. I mean smarts as in stupid smarts. You'll see what I mean.
Our worship skills. Okay? The DJ just finished tuning up, so I think we're ready to go.
Let's do this. Speed. I mean being fast no matter what the conditions are. Today, it's about 90-some degrees. We're going out for a run. Let's do this. Thank you.
showing team spirit.
Saw everything we just did. DJ had to go home. So, there's one thing that camp can go without. And this happens every night. And, well, here it is. Right now, before you, I'm gonna attempt to chug down this entire gallon of milk. I heard it's easier with a cup and a straw. I don't know, I'll try that. Alright, this is fat-free milk, so it's probably gonna taste like water. Oh, not too bad. I'm gonna start out a little fast. Ugh. Never mind, it does taste bad. I think I'm already gonna throw up. I'm down to my last bit of milk. My hands are shaking. I don't think I can do this.